Weird homicide.
In a scene described by one investigator as reminiscent of a weird religious rite, five persons were found dead. Miss Tate, who starred in Valley of the Dolls, was 8 months pregnant and was found in a bikini-type nightgown with a rope around her neck attached to the body of a man.
Market owner Leo LaBianca and his wife Rosemary were found by their children stabbed and mutilated. The word war was carved into LaBianca's chest, and death to pigs was smeared in the blood of one of the victims.
When police arrived, they found the telephones and electricity lines cut. The bodies had been dead about 12 hours. They were discovered this morning by a maid who ran screaming the name. One officer summed up the murders when he said, "In all my years, I have never seen anything like this before."
We'll be right back.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, make yourself at home, okay? I'm almost ready. 1 minute.
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Oh, my God.
I can tell you that the number one is and always will be pedophilia.